Hi guys, my name is Jay. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna be trying out the new ColourPop eyeliner in the shade Graceland. I know you can't see it, but it's the white one. And it took a week for it to come, so this is a swatch. Very white. So I'm just gonna be doing my eyeliner, just reviewing it. Short video. Okay, so I'm just gonna start. So I'm just gonna make a line. I feel like I should do an eyeliner tutorial. I don't know. But I'm just gonna make a line pretty long and just bring it in. So the eyeliner, it looks pretty good. I don't know if you can see it. You could definitely build it up so it can be more white. It's not super patchy. I like it. The eyeliner was $8, so pretty good price. Yeah, pretty good price. Looks cool. I'm just gonna do my inner corner. And then do this eye. I mean, in pictures, in camera, it looks nice. In person, it looks nice too. You can't. I like it a lot. Corner. It's a look. Yeah, it's cute. This is different. It's not. This is how a swatch is. It looks nice. Let me see. Yeah, it's really white. It's not super sheer. You can see it. It's pretty pigmented. Honestly, better than I expected. Not because of ColourPop, just because white eyeliners are hard to do. I've tried a lot and they always peel off. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do my mascara. freaking wand is so big.
So I feel like I should say my thoughts.
I like it. It's cute. To look. It's interesting. It's nice for pictures.
Okay, so that's my review on the white eyeliner in the shade Graceland by ColourPop.
I like it. I would recommend and I would buy it again. But how often do I need white eyeliner? Not very often. But yeah. Okay, bye.
Subscribe. Okay, no, bye.